Savio, how are you?
I can't imagine very well. Well, at least not as good as I'm doing, because I'm here on a real island, next to a real body of water. I'm in Martha's Vineyard right now, unlike that absolute cesspool of a place that we like to refer to as Puerto Rico. Now, the paperwork that your band of misfit lawyers got sent over to my lawyer slash my father in regards to our big matchup to decide who is the rightful Caribbean champion. And I was warned, Richard, do not sign this. The verbiage, it's egregious and quite outrageous. And I said, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to sign this document because I am sick of all of this. And they go, Richard, why? And I said, oh, don't worry. It's because I'm not one. I'm not two. I'm not 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I am 12 steps ahead of you, Savio. I am a dozen steps ahead of you. And I can't wait to take that strap and whip you all over the arena. All inside and outside the ring, I am going to leave welts on your back in remembrance of the day that you even thought you were half the Caribbean champion that I am. So I'll see you then, Savio. Rest up.